So today we're going to take a quick look at the underground section of the map for PlayerUnknown's Battlegrounds. Myself and Colo had a little bit of an exploration and a bit of PvP, but we couldn't go any further as the zone was coming in on us fast and we had to get out of there. Also, hearing gunshots from above is a little bit worrying. I hope you guys enjoy this quick look at an interesting part for the Battlegrounds world, and I'll see you peeps next time. Gonna run out of fuel soon. Have a look down in this bunker.
I see a little sniper.
There were shots behind us then.
Yeah.
Guns.
Wow, look.
Cars going above us.
Oh yeah, hold on. Even if it is just level one.
Level 2 helmet here at the other end of the tunnel.
No, just grabbing a shotgun. You know me now.
God, these tunnels are long. Oh shit! I'm dead. Oh god, no, I'm not dead. His mate's down. Just healing. Mate's down on the left-hand side.
Can't see.
Fuck me. Get a level 3 helmet.
Level 3 backpack. Do you have any decent weapons?
AK.
Alright.
My secondary was a crossbow, so good upgrade. Not too far from the next zone, but these tunnels go up here to the surface, and then it goes further this way. It's a big area, yeah. I think they've looted here, AK with no ammo.
Must have been.
It goes down further there.
Yeah, we don't have much time to find. Should we be going here? We're going the wrong way here. No,
yeah, we probably shouldn't be going here. If we go back to the room we killed him, that other doorway on the left goes back to the surface.
What's this though? Doesn't this one? Right, go up, yeah, surface right here. Oof.
Oh, you got? Did you find an ACOG?
8 times.
Ooh, yeah, nice.
Oh yeah, here's the other entrance you mentioned. Oh, behind us, where we came from. We're shooting and fighting each other.
Knocked out, can you finish him off?
Oh, shot his backpack. Must be another guy.
Yeah, let's keep going.